And finally, down in San Marcos, Texas State women look to extend their winning streak to 5 in a row, and they had to feel pretty confident going in, as they were taking on a 4-win Louisiana-Monroe squad who lost 13 straight. Denasia Hood and Kennedy Taylor led the Cats with 16 apiece as Texas State takes this one over Louisiana-Monroe 66-58.